The following contest is a six-man tag team match on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 756 pounds.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 782 pounds.
Each of these competitors has incredible singles potential, but as a group, they may just be unstoppable. It's always interesting to watch teams clash like we have here in this one.
These matches are always a perfect chance to find out how well these superstars actually get along.
And an equal opportunity to stab an enemy in the back.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Shoulder breaker!
What's he gonna do?
Incapacitating the shoulder.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
First up top, diving knee drop.
And he can't defend any off.
Look at this, Byron.
Oh, look at this submission. Butterfly lock with the legs.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He's risking permanent damage.
Oh, spinning through. Corey, how do you
hit the top? Just completely off target there.
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
We're hearing a snap.
No. Teammate in to save the match.
Not over yet.
Beautiful arm ringer applied by a lariat right to the face.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Turning the tables there.
Yeah. Reversal on top of reversal.
What a shot to the face.
He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
He avoids the damage.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Measuring.
Oh, face stop.
Really just laying it in.
Simple but effective side headlock takeover. Tremendous pressure applied.
Tag is registered.
Clothesline.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring. He's got him scouted.
Sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
They need to be aware of it.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Oh,
how do you come back from that?
Caught with a lariat.
What an amazing six-man tag match.
We got our money's worth with that one. Take a look.
Here are your winners.
A count out is always a tough way to lose.
The referee's count is more than enough time to get back in the ring. The loser only has themselves to blame.